Are you rolling there?
Yeah.
All right.
Rolling.
Now don't stab it.
Don't stab it, he said.
I'm hoping it's with a gusto.
Oh, look at that. I worked so hard on that paper.
Oh.
You don't know how expensive that was.
Well, keep it intact, Dane.
Yeah, maybe you can use it, you know.
Sure.
Christmas time.
Right.
Boy, you sure are
active. Yeah, you see that. Okay, Mama. Jump in there. I got it ready for you.
I bet you could almost kill a marshmallow with that.
Will stab me in the stomach.
That nylon is tough.
Yeah.
Okay. Get one side. Keep it dry, Jeff.
I won't drool.
My golly, I can't imagine what this is.
I can't either. Well, here's something.
That's right. 58 pounds of cellophane.
Oh my goodness, you kid. Well? Yeah, you do it.
Now I'm going to get this out of here without hurting it. What is it?
Will it break?
Shouldn't. There you go.
Oh.
It's a little refrigerator or something.
Yeah.
Right.
It is?
It's for your beer.
Oh.
Oh, for goodness.
Oh. Oh, how sweet.
No more mopping the front porch.
Oh, bless your heart.
Oh, for goodness sake. Isn't that...
Oh, isn't that darling?
Okay. Oh, you guys.
Oh, you shouldn't have, but I'm glad you did. Oh, this is darling. Oh, golly, you guys.
Well, we're gonna have to build a...
How do you open it?
I've got it untaped. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
You can put ice in there, too.
Oh, honey.
Oh,
you sweet people. Oh, the instructions. I'll know how to... Well, then you plug it in.
You know why he did that? Because Walt got a warm beer yesterday.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
but look at all the cute little things in there.
We're going to have to get a...
That is darling.
We're going to have to get something to set that on. What do we...
You know what I would recommend?
What?
Say goodbye. I'm going to turn this off. Wait for it. There you go.
Oh, that's sweet.
That is really sweet.
Getting all set for Uncle Don here. About time we had a good cold beer around here.
Yeah, Walt didn't like warm beer.
No, he doesn't do a very good job with block work with warm beer.
Oh, that's right. Monday he'll go through it.
Yeah, maybe I should have bought two refrigerators. One for Walt and one for you.
This is perfect for exactly 6 cans of beer. I can get a case in here. Now we're all set for the flood.
That is just darling. I've never seen one like that.
I have either.
I don't know.
We'll let all your soft drinks go get warm. Boy, that holds a lot, you know?
Yeah. Go get drunk.
Dede, go play with Heidi.
Heidi.
Now what we gotta do is we gotta put some plants on there. What do we do?
Martin, what do you turn around?
It's not very romantic with this mop on there.
Yeah. There you go. He comes back, we can lose you.
Let's see here.
Anybody to play with. It's Charlie Brown.
I gotta wipe the top of this thing off anyway.
Oh, look at that. Oh, what a housemaker.
Oh. Susie Homemaker there.
Well, we can't do that.
No.
Let's put this back up in here where it belongs. Whoops, look out there. That is really neat.
It really is.
I think we'll get a cloth to wipe that off.
That is cute as Christmas.
Well, here we are at Johnson's Big T. Here's Danelle's mailbox doing its job.
Will it be lower Saturday?
We have our neighbors over here visiting around. This is where we were going to plant 5 Canary Island pines here. Put a new tank in over here. And we'll be developing this. Walt and my neighbor, Tommy Scarborough here. These are the gates to Big T. This is the top of Big Doggone Rock. We're into another building project here now. We're finishing this wall over here. Get it done, why we'll go ahead and we'll put some telephone poles in here and a gate going into here. And later on, we'll maybe use this for a hot tub and a jacuzzi. It's Uncle Don's and my manhole covers. Still working on the screen door. There's our nonagon window. This is going to be our patio area. We'll be doing a blockade effect over here, coming around here, and have a gate going up into here. And we'll fill this all up and put interlocking block on it and have a real nice patio area for parties and barbecues and the whole bit. Dane and I have been doing a little bit of weeding over here. Ultimately, we'll get this all cleaned up, and we'll go ahead and plant grass in here. Down towards the stream here. This is the stream area. Big Tujunga Creek is right down in here. And this is our backyard. That's all national forest. Right up there is where Grandpa's at. This is our weed garden. We have all choice imported weeds from all over the world here.
Any of them marketable value?
Oh yes. They'll make a hybrid pot. Wander down to the creek?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
Go ahead and say something if you want.
Okay. Follow me and we'll show you Big Tujunga Creek. This is Dane's trail down to his jacuzzi. Yeah, like an army engineer. He designed and built it and it's a ball. Here's Big Tujunga Creek. It's a little bit muddy, but it'll clean up this winter. This is the way to Dane's jacuzzi. Here we go. There we have it, the eighth wonder of the world. Sorensen sauna jacuzzi. Built by hand in Budweiser. A little Niagara Falls. This is one of Grandpa and Grandma's Christmas trees. It's been in here for about 3 years. Coming right along. It's an Italian stone pine, and someday it'll be way up there. There's a sycamore behind it. Flood took it out, but it's coming back again. This is Dede Dede's garden. All of this is California corn. One of these days, we'll get her all squared away. Oleanders are doing good. That's a tobacco plant in the background. They sure love it out here. Follow me. This is a Christmas tree from about 3 years ago. That's another one that we had for Grandpa and Grandma. And This one was a Christmas tree from about 4 years ago. We got apples, and we got Alberta peach. We got persimmons. More apples, grapefruit, orange. Have a nice little orchard in here someday. Next section that we fill in, we'll go from the block wall over there down to here with chain link up on the hill up there, come back and put a gate over the drain, and then the property will be completely contained. We can keep the coyotes out. Our maple tree.
Who's that lone figure way in the distance?
That is my, that's what I make my dresses with. And here we go back. Here's Steve's truck and his trailer. Dede will show you the house a little bit later on. I gotta go to work and earn my daily bread. Been fun, been fun.
Dede's beef house. Bob, why don't you tell me about your Viking table?
Do what?
Tell me about the Viking table.
Viking table, you get your sound on?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah.
We're on another tour. We toured the outside this morning, and now we'll tour the inside tonight. This is the Viking table with the ship's hull underneath it. Like the one that just made it over to Norway.
You guys heard about that, huh?
Yeah. In fact, it's in People magazine.
Fireplace.
Good. Keeps us nice and warm in the winter time. That's the young lady I live with over here. Say hi to the camera, Mama.
Oh, look at that. You mean this is the one you're engaged to?
Looking up the storm.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that meal.
We are having din din.
Let's show the starving people of Minneapolis what they're missing.
Yes.
Look at the mushrooms.
This is what you call the Last Supper.
Well, yeah.
When we're ready to eat, why we just blow the bugle and Dede serves.
On the left.
This is where we go out onto the porch. You can get the dogs off of the Davenport. Why, old Charlie Brown will move so you can sit down.
Well, it's pretty dark.
Are you shooting now?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
I had to get that shade of red on Dede.
There she goes.
Now what's she looking down?
Well, you've got a beautiful backdrop, Dede. You got a whole case of beer behind you there. A little bit of color there.
This bud's for you.
Now we're all sitting getting drunk in the kitchen here. Everybody's got a little bit of May wine going here.
There we go.
I'm going to finish this tour now of the house. Here we go over to our signature wall over here.
Okay, light.
Let there be light.
Dee Dee, do you want to explain the first wall?
Right.
And I'll let Bob do the others.
Well, this wall was built, and it took them a long time. But Bobby is a sun sign from, you know, July. And there's 7 days in the week, and there's 31 pieces in this.
One for every day of the month?
Yeah.
That's a knot.
What does that symbolize?
That symbolizes that there's a knot in the piece of wood. This is Big T, which we've always called the property. I'll do the honors on the last one here, Mom. This wall was built by Red, and during the construction of the house, he said, you know, since I've worked on the property, we've seen the stars and the moon. We've watched the sun come up in the morning. We've looked at the pine trees over on your mountain. We sat under the shade of your oak tree, and we sat by your campfire. This is our linen closet and stuff, catch-all. My gun up here to keep the boogeyman out. This is the entranceway to the basement where Candy and Dane. This is our total privacy bathroom door.
He won't tell you when to move.
Oh, I thought he just told me when to
move. Yeah.
I'm on camera.
Action.
Don't upstage me now. We'll bring a little light in here.
Well, turn on the lights first.
I have the lights on. This is our bathroom where we have our little fire engine Red bathtub over here. And this is where we go potty. There she goes! These are all our pretty towels, our shower. And this is our medicine cabinet. This is where we get all cleaned up.
Is this where you clean up your act?
I'm going to clean up my act here one of these days. Not now. When I get a little older, I will.
So that's where my corner cabinet has to go. We have window seats. We've got Joshua's piggy bank that, you know, and our grandchildren, and my pictures, and
Jay. It's our closet.
Look at all those movie star clothes.
Yeah, some of those clothes we've had since World War I, but they're going to come back into style again.
Now,
this is where we sleep. when we get around to it.
Viking.
This is our nonagon window. The plans for the house called for a round window to be there. But the block mason couldn't cut the slump stone round, so we came up with a nine-sided shape, which is their way of saying, Bob, you're not gonna get a round window. We'll be paneling all of this by the time you guys come out the next time. There's our cannon down there to repel boarders.
And relatives that stay too long.
Next time that's going to be at the gate. Yeah, you're always welcome. Well, here we are, Friday night. What time is it? 10:30, something like that?
Yeah.
Using your sundial. Now, Candy and Dane go back to Minneapolis tomorrow. It's been fun having them here. Danelle, we'll look forward to you coming out here. Daff, we wish you well. You look good in the tapes that we saw of you. Uncle Don, Aunt Lolly, your house looked pretty. And we'll look forward to seeing you when you guys come on out next summer.
Candy and Dane's house is so pretty.
And Candy and Dane ate us out of house and home, drove the wheels off of our cars. But it was fun having them.
Oh, I had a ball.
Okay, wave goodbye.
Well, see you when you guys come on out. Take care.
There.